We did Hamlet in grade 11. I didn't imagine I had any shot at Hamlet. We had a wonderful Hamlet, a young student named Greg Haber. He was in grade 13, and I think he went on to be a doctor. A brilliant young man, and did a beautiful job as Hamlet. We were all just thrilled to be involved in it, and it was all new to us, and we were all pretty green, and none of us thought we were any better than anybody else. And so we tried to put on a good show, and we had an unbelievable leader who whipped us into shape. I mean, we were all terrified of Father Hulley, and in the best sense. We wanted to do well for him. Our focus was to put together the full-scale production of Hamlet, which we did. And after that was over, I think somebody suggested we enter a couple of scenes into this year's Drama Festival, and we did that. And one of our actors, Randy Mazza, won the Best Actor. Unlike a sporting team, it's not about winning and losing. It's about creating. It's about creating something that lives and breathes on its own that has never existed before. I mean, if you take a script, even the greatest scripts of all time were Shakespeare's scripts, and they are they're words on a paper, but until a group takes them and brings them to life in the unique crucible of that production, they don't really come to life. And when you're involved in the collaborative process that creates this new thing, it's a new thing. It's something that never existed before, and when it's over, it will never exist again, because it's yours. And it starts to breathe, and it starts to live. It's the great thrill of creation. You start to feel that you are part of this unique, living, breathing thing that you've brought to life, and that will be gone forever once it's over. But it will always be there in your heart and in your memory.